Celebrating what they largely held as a new dawn among the Ibibios, people across all walks of life relished the rich display of culture to celebrate the landmark. Warning against politicizing the revered Ibibios too. Governor Udom Emmanuel, while commending efforts of Ibibio leaders at redefining their focal role in the evolution of the state, acknowledged former Governor Victor Atta's role in the peaceful resolution of the leadership impasse. Pledging his loyalty to the Ibom Ibibio, the governor expressed delight that in his time, the leadership crisis in Ibibio land was laid to rest, so Ibom could retain her reputation of unity and progress, while calling